to go.
Shh, shh, shh.
Pirate's treasure!
Art by Katsushika Hokusai and Paul Gauguin. And...
music by Georges Bizet. Ahoy, me hearties! We're playing in the rocket room. And look what we found! Pirate costumes! I'm Pirate Quincy! Arrgh! Arrgh!
I'm Pirate June! Yo-ho-ho!
I'm Pirate Annie! Arrgh!
Hee-hee-hee! And I'm Captain Leo! Do you like playing pirates? Can you say, yo-ho-ho? Arrgh! You're good at that, matey.
Do you hear that?
It's music.
It's so pretty.
It's coming from over there. I think the music is coming from this piece of paper.
Whoa!
Some sort of map.
A map that plays music? Look, the music starts here and goes around these four buoys floating in the water. Then the music gets louder and louder as it goes over this big wave, crescendo. Then the music bounces over these islands. And look, the trail ends at a
treasure chest.
Yay!
Yo-ho!
Pirates!
Shh, we have to be quiet. We don't want anyone else to know about the treasure. Right, mateys?
Right, Captain Leo.
Hey, I know that sound. It sounds like...
Big Jet!
Oh, no! Big Jet saw the map!
He's going to go after the treasure!
We've got a mission! We need to find the treasure before Big Jet! Follow me, me hearties! To Rocket!
We've got a mission!
Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off! Pat, 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 pat. June is patting! Quincy's patting! Annie's patting! But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap!
Treasure!
It looks like we should go to the ocean first.
That's where we can find the right buoys.
But Captain Leo, there are lots of oceans. How do we find the one with the right buoys?
The look and listen scope. Great idea, Rocket. We can listen for the right buoys.
The buoys on the map sound like this.
Let's listen to the buoys in the Indian Ocean.
Does that sound like the right buoys? No, those aren't the right buoys.
Let's try listening to the buoys in the Atlantic Ocean.
Does that sound like the right buoys? No, they're not in the Atlantic Ocean either.
Maybe our buoys are in the Pacific Ocean.
Does that sound like the right buoys? Yes, that's where they are, in the Pacific Ocean. Rocket away! The Pacific Ocean! Ahoy!
Whoa! The Pacific Ocean is beautiful!
Here we go!
Whoa!
Awesome! Yeah!
Wow! Rocket turned into a pirate ship!
Way to go, Rocket! We're going to find that treasure chest for sure!
Yeah, and we'll get there way before Big Jet.
Uh-oh! Big Jet!
Big Jet turned into a pirate ship, too!
He's following us! We have to hurry, Leo!
We need to find the four buoys. Do you see the four buoys? Where? Yeah, there they are!
Captain Leo, sandbars ahead!
If we're not careful, we'll get stuck in the sand.
Rocket, be careful!
Why did Rocket stop?
Look! Fog! Rocket can't see where he's going.
If we can't see the buoys, how are we going to know where to go?
Big Jet is catching up!
Captain Leo, listen to the musical treasure map. The music plays four times.
You're right, Pirate June. We need to listen to the music. Every time the music starts over, count with us.
One. Two. Three. Four.
We made it!
Good counting. Rocket, turn here.
Jet missed the third buoy. He didn't listen to the music.
He's stuck in the sand.
We are getting away.
Yeah! We did it!
Woohoo! We're the coolest pirates ever.
Yo
ho!
Pirates!
Okay, mateys. We better check our musical treasure map and see where we go next. Next, we have to be on the lookout for a big wave.
There are lots of waves in the ocean, Captain Leo. How will we know which wave is the right one?
Rocket, put out your look and listen scope. We need to listen for the right wave. It's a wave that gets louder and louder. Crescendo! Does this wave get louder and louder? Nope, it gets softer. Does this wave get louder and louder? Nope, no crescendo.
Bigger and bigger,
and louder and louder.
Hang on, mateys!
Crescendo!
The map! I cannot believe it! How are we going to find the treasure now? I know! Rocket, transform! Everyone, hold on tight!
Awesome!
Yeah! Ooh, Rocket turned into a submarine!
Now we can go after the map!
Rocket, you're the coolest!
Whoa!
Look! A squid!
A stingray! Dolphins! I love dolphins!
But where's the musical treasure map?
I know! Rocket, put out your look and listen scope. Let's listen for the map's music. When we lost the map, it was playing this music.
Now, let's listen.
Crescendo? No, that's a school of fish.
It sounds like they're having music class.
Let's listen again. Does that sound like the map's crescendo? You're right! It is the map! Rocket, follow that music! Wow! A sunken ship!
How cool is that? The musical treasure map must have floated onto that sunken ship. Do you see the musical treasure map?
Where is it?
Aye, you spotted it, matey. You're a good pirate, Yar.
Rocket, use your grabnabber.
Uh-oh. Who makes that sound? You're right, Big Jet!
He's transformed into a submarine, too! And he's after the musical treasure map!
Quick, Rocket! We've got to get it before Big Jet does!
Did Rocket get the musical treasure map?
Yeah!
Woohoo!
So what did Big Jet get?
He's getting kissed by a kissing fish.
Come on, Rocket. Let's go get that treasure.
Musical treasure map.
You're right. We're getting close. These islands lead right to the X. And the treasure.
Hey, listen to that music.
Does that sound like the music on the map?
Yes, and there are the islands right over there.
I know what to do. We've got to go island hopping.
Island hopping! Yay!
We got to hop from island to island, like on the map. We'll hop to the beat.
We'd better start hopping fast, because here comes Big Jet.
Quincy, can you help us hear the beat of the music?
Aye, aye, Captain Leo.
Let's help Rocket island hop. Pat the beat with me. Pat, 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 pat.
Big J is getting closer.
Keep patting. Pat, 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 pat.
We made it.
Fantastic patting.
Where's Big Jet? Look! Big Jet missed the island.
He didn't hop to the beat.
And he landed on
a whale!
Starship Blues!
We got away from Big Jet. Thank you, whale.
Now, let's go get that treasure.
Do you see the X that marks the treasure?
Aye, you're right. X marks the spot. Say ahoy, treasure!
Ahoy, treasure!
The treasure must be under this X. We have to dig it up.
And we better hurry, because Big Jet is still after the treasure.
Rocket, put out your super scoop.
We have to help Rocket dig faster.
Cheer with me.
Dig, 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 dig.
Dig, 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 dig.
It's the treasure chest. We found the treasure before Big Jet.
Yeah!
Yes!
Woohoo! Wow, I wonder what's in there.
It's a nautical whistle. Cool.
Quincy, can you play it?
Sure. I can play anything.
Oh, no! It's Big Jet!
Hey,
We can't hear the whistle over Big Jet's engine. Will you help Quincy blow the whistle louder? Say toot, toot, toot. Great! Whistle with us. Toot, toot, toot. Whistle even louder! Crescendo! Toot, toot, toot! Toot, toot, toot! Toot, toot, toot! Good going! We're whistling louder than Big Jet! He's gone!
We did it!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
Adventure me, hearties!
Mission completion!
Party. My brother and my friends are helping get ready. See, June is putting up the streamers. Quincy is helping with the noisemakers. And my brother Leo is helping too. He's putting icing on my cake. I love birthdays. But do you want to know what my favorite thing about birthdays is? It's balloons!
I love balloons.
Annie, I got you a present.
Balloons! Yay! Thanks, Quincy.
You're welcome.
Got you a present too, Annie. More balloons! Thank you, June. You're welcome.
Hey, Annie! You'll never guess what my present is.
Oh, wow! I love it!
I think she likes my present.
Yay!
The balloons play your song.
I love balloons.
That's the coolest!
Oh no! My balloons!
do?
We can get my balloons back, right, Leo?
Sure we can. Follow me, team. We've got a mission. We're gonna get Annie's balloons back. To Rocket!
We got a mission! We got a mission!
Ready?
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Little Einsteins!
We're on our way, the mission of the day.
Starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
Leo will guide us, with you right beside us.
Blast off into the sky. We're going on a mission. Start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket, rev it up now.
Rocket, we need to get Annie's birthday balloons. They're floating away. Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckles!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Like this, take a deep breath and blow at the balloons. Ready? Now blow! Blow!
Whoa!
glowing.
Thanks, guys.
Rocket, follow those balloons.
They're going into the jungle. Hurry, Rocket.
Look, it's a tropical rainforest.
The balloons are going past the waterfall.
They went this way.
Rocket, watch out for the vines!
Uh-oh.
We have to get Rocket untangled.
These vines are enormous. We can't pull them off.
Hey, this vine sounds like my violin. See, when it shakes, it sounds like a violin string.
Quincy, maybe you can use your violin bow to shake the vines off.
Quincy, go for it! We need to help Quincy bow away the vine. Move your arm like this. Play your violin! That's it! Keep bowing! Play your violin!
Yay!
What was that noise?
I think it's a snake!
Uh-oh!
Where's the snake? Yeah, there it is.
We have to hurry before the snake gets here.
Bow with us. Ready? Bow!
Yay, it's working.
It's the snake. He's almost here.
Just one more vine to bow. Come on, bow with us!
We did it!
Now let's get out of here. I think we lost the snake. What was that?
That sounds like a bird.
Do you see the bird? Yeah, there it is.
Excuse me, bird. Have you seen my balloons? That sounds like a monkey.
Where's the monkey? You found him.
Hello, monkey. My sister Annie needs to find her birthday balloons. Have you seen them?
Oh, no! The snake is back!
What are we gonna do?
I think the snake is singing.
I know that song.
Annie, come back.
I love balloons.
He's a friendly snake.
Yeah. And he's singing Annie's birthday balloon song.
Snake, did you see where my balloons went?
You did? Where? Do you see my balloons? You do? Where are they? Oh, yeah! You found them!
Thanks for helping.
You're a very nice snake.
Let's get those balloons!
Goodbye, snake. Thank you.
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms and say, blast off!
Blast off!
I love balloons.
I love balloons. I love balloons.
They're heading for Antarctica.
Whoa, we've come a long way.
Where he's going.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Rocket, this isn't working. Fly back up.
Look, look, look. Penguins.
They're sliding on their back. Please. That's so funny!
Yeah, penguins can't fly, so sometimes they slide on their bellies.
That gives me an idea. Rocket, try it again. Slide like the penguins. Slide on your belly.
Yay, Rocket!
You're like a penguin. Rocket, way to slide!
Look, look, look! My balloons!
Rocket, use your grab-nabber! One, two, three!
Yay!
That was very cool.
Wait, we're still missing one.
What balloon are we missing? Oh, right. We don't have the star one that Leo gave Annie. Uh-oh.
It's going to pop on that pointy iceberg.
Rocket's hands are full. Leo, what do we do now?
Don't worry, Annie. I'll get your balloon. Come on. I'm gonna need your help.
Let's use the look and listen scope to help Leo.
Come on, swing your arms with me. Legato, nice and smooth. Swing, swing, swing. We better hurry. Swing faster.
Oh, no. Leo's headed straight for those bumps.
If Leo hits the bumps, he'll slip and fall.
We have to help Leo stop swinging legato.
Yeah, He needs to go staccato and jump over the bumps.
Help me tell Leo to jump.
Can you say staccato?
Great! Say staccato! Staccato!
Staccato? Thanks for warning me! Staccato! Staccato! Thanks for your help.
I can't look.
Here I go!
What happened? Did he get the balloon?
He got it!
Amazing!
Wahoo!
You're the best big brother ever!
Happy birthday, Annie!
Quincy has a great idea.
Now that we have all your balloons, let's have your birthday party right here in Antarctica.
Can we really?
Look, the penguins are already on their way.
It looks like they're coming from all over Antarctica.
Some are sliding on their bellies.
Some are hopping over ice floes.
But most are just walking to the party.
We're going to need a lot of goodie bags.
Happy birthday, Annie!
I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons.
Now everybody sing. I need you to sing too. Ready? Sing!
I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons.